Hey guys, so week four, I made it. Sorry for the poor lighting, but it's late at night and I wanted to have this light on so you could kind of see my face a little better. I just showered, so I wanted you to see me no makeup. I wanted to show you a couple different angles. So here's me from the profile, where the biggest change happened, and then from the front, and then I don't know if you can see, but I have a very, very faint red line where my sutures were. So from looking straight on, you can't tell at all unless I tilt my head back that I had anything done. Things are progressing. There's a lot I want to say in this video, so I'm gonna probably go a little slow so that I don't forget things. Let's see. First of all, the positives. I can almost fully smile. I'm getting really close. Things are still pretty tight in the bottom here, but it's loosening up and getting more and more comfortable every day. I saw a friend today who I haven't seen since I got it done. Actually, he didn't know that I got it done, so I probably talked to him for 15 minutes. And after about 15 minutes, I asked him if he noticed anything different about me, and he was very confused. And yeah, looked at me and said, should I notice something different? And that was really a huge compliment to me because I kind of gave Dr. Mendelson and his team, now looking back on it, I feel like I gave them kind of a hard task. I'm sure they've had much harder tasks, but I basically told them that I wanted to drastically change a couple features about my nose, but I wanted to keep some other ones. I didn't want certain things to change. Like it was still really important to me to look like myself. So it's kind of a tall order to say, please change these things, but also keep it the same. So a lot of my friends have said how natural it looks and have said that it's hard for them to tell from the front a big difference. And that's really important to me because I still wanted to look like me. I didn't want to look totally different. So that was great. Let's see what else. Negatives. I still think it's hard to floss in the backs of my top teeth. Bottom's not so bad. Basically anything that pulls my nose to the side a little bit that that causes the center, the bridge of my nose to deviate is a little bit uncomfortable because that part of the nose is where a lot of the work was done, so it's still healing. So flossing, I tried to eat an apple tonight. I would recommend slicing your apples. I ended up eating it more, kind of taking a bite more with the front of my teeth. You'd normally try to bite it with the back of your teeth, and that pulled a little bit. So that was the only thing that I've had to eat lately that I've had just a little bit of trouble with, but not too bad. Let's see, other positives. I started going back to the gym about a week and a half ago, maybe almost 2 weeks ago, partly because the gym's actually opened here, which was great. And then when I started, I'm usually pretty into lifting. I tried to start off slow, like I was told, lifted light weights, not doing a lot of cardio. I've been on the bike, which has been fine, but I have been able to gradually increase my weight a little bit in my reps, and I've been feeling better and better. I'm just kind of listening to my body and my face if I start to feel a lot of pressure. I haven't been doing any push-ups because I don't want my face being down for long periods of time, but I've just been just aware of that, but it's nice to be back. Let's see, other things. Oh, I brought a prop. I feel like this is really important for women, probably men too, but sorry, I'm totally generalizing. Me and most of my friends have a face routine at night, which includes you know, washing my face, putting lotions on, whatever. Typically I would put my soap, my cleanser on one hand and kind of wipe from one side on one side of my nose, scrub my face, switch to the other side. Once again, that kind of makes the center of my nose deviate a little bit and it's just a little bit uncomfortable. I haven't been able to kind of scrub it the way that I want to. So towel. I still rub gently, but something that I've realized helps out a lot is putting my cleanser on. It can even be on my towel, and then putting it over my nose, putting my hands on both sides, and rubbing equally, gently, but equally on both sides. It actually provides a lot of support for my nose, and I find that I can clean it, and I feel good about that, that I'm not like moving it all around. So that's an adjustment that I've kind of made that has been helpful because I like to feel like my face is clean. Let's see, what else? Oh, I really wanted to say that this week in particular, each week has had its challenges. This week, all different, but this week I would say the biggest challenge is remembering how large of a surgery I had. So I think from the outside looking in, it's been looking pretty good for a while. It's actually been feeling pretty good for a while. People think it looks really good. You know, no bruising, minimal swelling. So you start to get to this point and you think like, it should feel normal, right? It should be, feel totally fine. It's been 4 weeks. But the reality of the situation is that 4 weeks actually isn't that long. My nose was broken in order to get it to be where it needed to be, and a lot of things were done in there. So the healing that happens in the first couple of weeks, you feel like you're making bigger strides. The healing that happens kind of week three, week four, and beyond, you make very gradual strides. So they're you notice things, but not quite as much. So you start to think like, oh my gosh, when is this thing gonna be feel totally normal? Because inside you still feel different, even though from the outside it looks fine. So don't get discouraged. I've had to remind myself 4 weeks, if I had broken my arm and it was in a cast, 4 weeks would not be nearly enough. So you just have to give yourself time to heal, be really patient. I still can feel my sutures inside. Some of them have come out and are doing fine, and there's still a couple in there that kind of tickle my nose and make me sneeze. My congestion's pretty good. Just in the morning, sometimes it's a little difficult. I have noticed now that it's getting cooler out, that when it's really cold in the morning and I'm walking to work, the tip of my nose actually gets kind of sensitive. I think because it becomes the coldest part, and I think it just puts a little bit more pressure into the front of my nose. So a scarf or a mask, a cloth mask, is really helpful. I've put that over my face as I'm walking in. It just provides a little extra warmth and makes it feel a lot better. So that's been kind of a helpful tip that I wanted to share. But anyways, all in all, it's been great. I love it. I'm almost totally used to it. I have nothing but positive things to say. I'm so grateful that I got to do this, and I can't wait to come back to the office and see everyone so they can see all the progress that I've made as well. So this is 4 weeks. You're doing great.